haven't done this in a while. Visiting in town for the week, really wanted to see some Osaka car culture, and of course you're in Osaka, you gotta see Civics, right? So Ryuji from Noga Racing arranged for a little meetup here in the Higashi Osaka parking area, and it's like a good time. It's not super huge, doesn't need to be, just like friends and fellow car people. You see the usual suspects here. JC's right here.
Come on, Jerry. He's like, we are the YouTuber.
Yeah, like, you know. We're the YouTube assholes.
Feeling ourselves.
I've seen this car in a while. Let's walk around, see what else they got. It's a pretty last minute thing. Set up a couple hours ago, but anytime you got some no good racing stuff going on, people come out for it. They just stay on Twitter and then they find where all the events and secret meetups are happening. Don't know what's gonna happen afterwards. So far, this is a chill time. I got here a little late because I had to go to dinner and I was working on stuff, but yeah. Should be a fun night. Just loses to everybody. So you finally get to ride in one.
Yeah, man. Long time coming.
Don't, you can't put a that's disrespectful.
Fuck it.
This doesn't have it anyways.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, it doesn't have seats. Oh, it used to have seats in it. Okay. Okay, so safety first. Sebastian gets to ride in that one, and then Mike is gonna ride in this one. All right, have fun.
See you later.
Ryuji got so excited trying to film all the cars coming out that he forgot one of his friends down in the parking area. So now we're waiting for him to run back up the ramp. Okay. see this car now.
Yeah. The last time to drive, maybe years ago.
Yeah, 2 years ago, maybe?
Yeah. Yeah.
See why Ryuji doesn't like driving this thing.
Because it's very uncomfortable, I'm telling you, dude.
Every single bump is just like...
Yeah.
It does no absorption. No. It just fucking... You absorb every bump.
It's that raw feeling in your ass. Yeah. Pause.
That bump felt right. Right at home.
Thank you.
this one.
These guys are headed home in a few days, and I still have like another month here. So, hopefully more adventures. A very random and fun night. Time to go home. Back to normal life.
Yep.